Hey fans, well thank you so much for watching each day's awesome vlog. If you're curious what I'm doing each day, I want to talk to all of you about the brand new battery backup system I'm actually working on. I worked on it yesterday and I'm actually working on it today, should I say. But do yourself a favor, take your time when you work on stuff like this, because if you mess up on something completely, you will have to buy a new box because it's no going back once you drill the holes in the actual box itself. And this is the battery box I'm actually using, should I say. But what's really nice, you kind of notice, I'm actually starting to work on it. And it's starting to look like a battery backup system, should I say. You kind of notice what I have. So I have my charging port right here, my master switch right here, my voltage and meter right here, a non switch for the meter, and two 12 volt cigarette outlets. Let's go ahead and take the top off here and kind of show you what it actually looks like. Now, on the top of the lid, we're going to have a couple USBs over here to also make it look nice, and we're going to probably have a LED strip light, but not super bright, maybe a soft light on the side of the actual lid itself. And it's not quite fully done, you kind of notice it's not even wired yet, but that's going to be the only thing that's going to take a little bit of time, is to wire everything inside the box itself. And of course, where is that fuse lock going to go? It's going to go right on top of the lid, like my own box I made over there. Now, please do yourself a favor. If you're going to work on something like this, just take your time to build it the right way. Because, for example, if you mess up and if you want to change something, it's too late now because you can't change it, because you already have the holes already in the box itself. But here's the thing, it's no way to really patch the holes at all in the battery box itself, because once you make a simple mistake, well, then you have to go buy a whole new box. And it's looking pretty good, should I say. Nothing wild, just working on it and just taking my time. But alright, if you guys and girls are supporting the news channel, please hit that subscribe button. Leave an awesome comment down below. Please like, please share, peace out. We'll hopefully see you in the future vlog and have a very nice day. Catch you in the next one.